Okay. Hi. Hi, I'm Jack. And I'm the new guy here at the escapistmagazine.com. And so apparently part of my new guy package is I have to play Yahtzee's new game. That's part of the thing that they make you do. So I'm here to play his game, The Cleaner. I have not played the game before. As of 8 days ago, I didn't know that Yahtzee made games. So I'm here to play his game. Start. Get that mouse out of there so you guys don't see that mouse cursor. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Congratulations, new partner. You have registered an entertaining gold... Oh, fuck. Gold Plus is the lowest available package. Ask your supervisor about upgrading to Gold Plus Prime. This VR educational program is now will now train you in your duties as an... I'm a slow reader. I'm a very slow reader. Gold Plus hydrated mop system. Oh, okay, we like that. How do I lower it to the floor? Oh. You have now also been issued with a... Oh, crap. I wasn't paying attention again. Please note that your energy core system has not been cleared for use as a mode for transport. Ha ha ha. Oh. Do not tap control while tapping to slide. Whoa, what? Wait a minute. Use your cursor keys to move the cart. Okay, great. So move your cleaner with these keys. Consider upgrading. All right, great. What? Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here, junk. Oh. Oh, okay. Ah, got you, junk. And you kind of gotta like smash up against the, you kind of gotta smash up against the garbage can. Okay. Service. Ooh. Ah! Entertaining! Okay, so you can mop, you can suck things up, and you can shoot stuff. Okay, great. I'm ready. I don't like reading any of this stuff. I don't enjoy reading things in games. I enjoy doing things in games. Take that, Yahtzee. You spent time writing all of this, and I'm not going to read any of it. Deal with that. I'm sure it's all very clever. I'm sure it's all very, very clever. You know, you're a clever writer and, as it turns out, a game maker. But I don't care about any of that. Oh, okay, and then we're going to mop this up, and then we're going to hit control to, like, zoopity-zoop. Oh, wait, there's this over here. Then we switch back to the mop. Yeah, all right, I cleaned it up. I did all that without your fancy reading. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? If it costs... I'm sure this is going to be important later. I'm sure basically, like, I'm missing something vitally, vitally important to the story, to how I'm supposed to play the game, but I'm just not caring. All right, great. Don't boggle me into... All right, so we're going to... I don't know if I'm supposed to mop first, but I feel like mopping first. You can't go faster while vacuuming. That's not the biggest deal in the world. But. Oh, and then I can move this guy closer to me. And then back to the mop. Oh, dude, look at that. 24 seconds. That's a clean room. Boom. You're welcome. That breeze block over there. You just threw that, you dink. Would fit in the bin. Too bad. You'll have to use your brain. Oh, no. I have to use my brain now. I don't like this part about using my brains. Okay, I get it now. I get it now. I get what's happening here. Wait, what are all these little... How do I clean up these big blood blobules? Vacuum again? Yep, vacuum again. Get out of here. Alright. No problem. Alright, clean up the blood, and vacuum again. Ah, oh, boom, nothing happened here, boss. Haha, so I beat your system. So now what do we do? How do I get rid of the dead body? I probably just leave. Oh. Okay. All right. Aren't you? Oh. Okay, yeah, it's with all the reading. I know what I'm supposed to do. I got to clean up the stuff, and then I got to kill the guy and clean up his stuff. Oh, wait. Oh, this is something new because... Can I leave, like, a slippery trail? Oh, I see. Ha ha ha! Gotcha! Gotcha, sucker! Wait! Oh, nope. Okay, I missed something. Very important, I'm sure. Alright, we're gonna take this on my plan here is to take this on kind of one thing at a time, so what I'm guessing is that the amount of time I leave him alive is the amount of time that I have to clean up his blood mess later. Oh, oopsie, I missed. Alright, we're gonna move this kind of more centrally located here. Alright, gonna clean up the mess first. I wonder if I have like a timer. Oh, I see the timer. Okay. Alright, I see. No, wait, that's not the timer either. What's my get this done timer time? I don't know. It doesn't matter. You know what? We're just gonna clean it. We're gonna do the same thing we did last time. We're gonna clean up. Oh crap. There we go. I'm gonna clean up all this first, and then, hold on, I gotta pick this up. Hey, stop, okay. All right, then we're gonna pick up the brick and throw it at his head, and then we gotta clean up his mess. All right, do-do-do-do. Nothing happening over here, don't you worry about this. Clean up his body parts, his torso, his foot, his other foot. Now get out of here, brick. All right, mopping it up. Shit, too fast mop. Everything's fine. Everything's gonna be fine. 38 whole seconds. Police won't suspect a thing because I am a very good cleaner. Oh, yeah. All right, clean up some of the blood. Oh, you have to hit the front of it to empty the mop. That's important to know. I guess that makes sense. That's where the water is. Let's make sure there's no blood underneath. Boom, clear. Boom, clear. Totally clear. I did it. I'm the greatest video game player ever. You are welcome for playing your game, Yahtzee. I'm gonna leave now. Does this thing come with me? No. Well, yeah, I'll make it just come with me-ish. You're my new partner. Do run squealing to security at the first sign of anything untoward? I don't know what that word is. Don't know what I said that. Okay. I don't know. Oh, look, there's another person here. All right, come here. I do love that you can move. Oh. Oh, you're the target. Okay. I get it. I love it that you can move the bucket. That's my favorite part of the game so far, as someone who is cleaning often. The ability to move your bucket. Very important. Oh crap. Making garbage go everywhere. Okay. Excuse me. This, you know, this is definitely bringing back some very fond memories of Viscera Cleanup Projects, which is a game that I enjoyed for some reason. I actually don't know why I enjoyed it so much. It's just very satisfying to clean things, especially in a virtual environment, so you can clean things but also remain seated. Oh, I almost hit him. All right, so we got to kill the one guy without the other guy noticing. I think I can do this. Got to do that. All right, we're going to empty my stuff here, and then we are going to take this brick, and we got to wait for this guy to kind of go up. Yeah, up this way. Oh, crap. Okay, I see. All right. No, that's fair. That's an extra level of complexity here. So we got to find a way to kill the jerk man and not let the other man see it. I don't know if that means I have to kill him too. That's a possibility. I'm okay with that possibility of killing the other man. You know, if I got to kill, you're not going to stop me. Come here. Come down here. If I have to, I will. You know, that's the name of the game. We just got to clean this. Whoop. Oh, I always forget that you can, like, zoom crazy fast. All right, there we go. Come here, bucket, and back to cleaning. Look at this dirty mop. Take care of the dirty mop. All right. We're doing it. I think we're doing a great job. I feel like we're doing a great job so far. And by we, I mean me. I'm doing a great job. I'm a very good cleaner. All right, all the... Oh, no. Look at that. All right. I'm sure Yahtzee did this for a very practical reason, but the black and white world, and then the dirt, the brown dirt, and the red blood makes it very nice. All right, can this guy go away now? Turn away. All right, we're going to clean up all this stuff. Before this guy comes back. Oh, crap. He's going to see it. All right. He's not seeing anything. He hasn't seen anything. It's fine. Sir, you have not seen anything. But I just have to be very careful where I'm shooting my body parts, which is a normal sentence. Be very careful where I'm shooting my body parts. To make sure I don't hit him with any of the body parts. Now, I think there's some... Ah, yep, there's... Oh, crap. See, like, look, little blood splatters. Clever Yachts. Oh, but I did it. I beat your game. Look, I'll even talk to him again. Hey, I didn't do anything over here, right? No, I wonder where that jerk guy went. Blah. Peace out! Whee! Wait. He was having another nosebleed. Of course he was. Didn't you see the blood on his shirt? I saw red stains on his shirt. I didn't instantly assume it was blood. Red stains could be anything. Juice, bolognese. If there were bits of body parts on his shirt, I'd have sounded the alarm. But I'm not bothered just by stain. Well, wait. Hey, no eavesdropping. Get to work. Thicko? Is Thicko your idea of, like, a sick burn? Thicko. All right, well. Oh, no. The space bar to the arrow key stretch is a little bit much. I suppose you're supposed to use your thumb on the space bar, but that's fine. That's fine. I'm using my index finger on the space bar and my pinky on the arrows. Get out of here, sicko. Is that what he called me? Sicko? No, Flicko. I forget. It doesn't matter. It was dumb. It was a dumb insult. But Yahtzee is British. We're not going to bully him for not knowing all the best insults. Thicko, that's what it was. I remembered it. Ha ha! All right. Come here, Mup. Come here, Bucket. I'm sure something very bad is going to happen if this this little bar fills up over here, the E-bar. I don't know what that is. I'm sure if I would have been paying attention to all of the dialogue, I would have known what it is, but I wasn't. But I think that's the game, is like you're trying to get it clean before that E-bar fills up, and then you have enough time to kill him and get rid of the body. At least that's what I'm hoping it means. So far, I'm doing pretty rockin'. Let's just empty that. Empty that. Alright, come over here. We're doing... Oh, get out of my way, thicko! Alright. Alright, what are we gonna do here? We need the perfect amount of time to kill Thicko without that guy noticing. This over here. All right. This is where it gets intense, everyone. Down to the wire. Oh crap, he's gonna notice. No, he said just a little blood, it wouldn't scare him, right? Yeah, oh, just a little blood. It's fine. I just had to get rid of the body parts. That was the important part of that one. Oh, shit. I left a garbage bag, though. I didn't clear that. Yachts, I found a bug in your game. I left a whole bag of garbage over here. And the game said clear. You know what that is? Not clear, my friend. Not clear at all. All right, I'm out of here. We're getting out of here. This floor could certainly use a cleaner right now. And we'll all be very grateful. Oh, okay, that man is a nice man. I don't want to kill him. That's right, you are nicer. Thank you, nice man. I feel bad about bullying the mentally... Oh. Well, I guess he just assumed I was mentally subnormal. That's not, like, the worst thing in the world. You know, he was... kind about it. I guess I'll kill him because the game told me to kill him, but I'm not super happy about killing him. How about that? Can we just make that a thing where, like, I'll kill him because I know I'm supposed to. The mentally subnormal. That's some good linguistic gymnastics there, Yachts. Alright, garbage. Come on down here. Clean this up. I don't actually, like, knowing that the garbage can was just there, I wonder if I could just leave all this mess everywhere. I feel like I couldn't. I feel like I would feel bad if I left the mess everywhere. But I wonder if I could leave the mess. Maybe I'll try some of that out. I just want to clean everything up because I see a big mess, and I know, like, that's what my job is. I'm the janitor. The janitor's got to clean the mess, right? All right. Doing great. Oh, look at this little schmutz. Got it. Get the garbage. Boom. Come to me. And I feel like I can do it in time. If it is true that this like energy bar here is the timer, I can do it in enough time. So, I'm just not going to worry about it. Oh. All right, now we can kill this guy. Don't mind me. Just me with my remote control thingy. Where does this guy go? Is he coming? Yeah, okay. So, we got to wait a little bit more because this guy's over here. Can I block him? Can I block him with my mop? Oh. Get rid of the head. That's the first thing to get rid of. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Shit. He's coming back. Don't come over here, though. Don't come over here. Thank you. Nope. No, I said don't come over here. No body parts. No body parts. You didn't see a thing. Shit. Shit. Ah. Shit. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I feel that was water. I took a drink of water. I feel like I can do this now. Let's go. Let's go again. I think this time I have to pay a little more attention to their movements. You know, I don't think I was too busy. I was too preoccupied cleaning, you know, doing like the job I'm hired to do instead of the job I want to do, which apparently is killing managers. And you gotta shoot that in there. Okay. Oh wait, come over here. I need you, bucket. Or maybe I did. Maybe I did block him with my bucket. I wonder if I cracked a code here that I wasn't supposed to crack. I wonder if it's possible to cheese the game by doing a little bucket linebacker situation. This guy, he goes fairly far away. I think I just need to get faster at cleaning up dead bodies. This guy, he goes into corners a lot. I bet I could clean up his blood and guts and stuff if I killed him when he's in the corner. All right, and boom. All right, come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure clean office. Sorry, that's copyright strike. I'm that good. All right. We're almost done cleaning here, which obviously is the important part of the game. Also, I don't think I've gotten to that point where my mop got too dirty to clean. I'm not sure where that part is. All right. All right, we got this thing. He's gonna come over here and kill. Right. Now the guy should go the other way. Right, go the other. Yeah. Okay. Oh, get out of here. Shit. You know why? I'm panicking, and that is causing me to be sloppy. Shit. Don't be sloppy. All right. Whew. Nothing. No, that manager just left. I gotta go though. Bye. Oh man, another manager? All right, hold on. How long did you think you'd get with it? The murder spree, these crude impromptu cover-ups. Did you think your lowly status lent you some kind of invisibility? Yeah, kind of. Can't see what happened. I've been getting away with it, so I did think that. And judges all. Oh no, it judges all! He has a gun. Oh! What? Clean this. Okay. Tuck it. All right, I'll clean that up. That's weird, though. Just gonna put that out there. Boss man. All right. Cleaning up the blood. This was certainly a twist. My expectations have been subverted. All right. Ha ha! Killed you too, dick! Gotta put this in a better spot. All right. That way, if I accidentally miss, the blood won't go everywhere. Only 25 seconds. I got this. got this. I got this. Okay. Oh, shit. Blood. All right. I remember how to play the game. I did forget for a moment. Oh, no. Stop, stop. Yeah, I noticed. Crap. Ah, oh, come on. I'm gonna make my way through this. This is very final level-y. So I want to make my way through this. I feel like I was like 3 seconds away from really having that. I think I really need to concentrate on my garbage can placement, because that makes the whole firing the dead bodies a little more efficient. You know, you can get more of that flick action if you kind of if you have your garbage can. You know, let me just get this ready. Like right up against the wall. Like if I put it up here and then I can like line up my shots with this area, you know what I'm saying? You know, because then I can just throw threes all day. There we go. Yeah, we got this. Then work my way out and back. We got this. Nothing happened here. 20 whole seconds. Oh, look at that. Boom. Nothing happened here. I get a promotion. Thanks for playing the cleaner. You know what? Yes, that was a pretty good game. I enjoyed that, except for all the reading. Oh, no, there's more. Oh, and there's more reading. Oh, great. Thanks. Hold on. Part to the main reception for a special seminar. Oh, and look at these jerks. Look at these jerks just throwing their garbage all over the place. My cleaners are actually... Ah, these jerks. No, that was a good and fun game that I enjoyed playing. Nice, simple game. That this was. More reading. Hold on. More reading. I'm not gonna read any of this. I'm sure it's very funny. I'm sure you did a very funny thing with all of this reading. So, congratulations on how clever you are. But yeah, this is like a isometric Viscera cleanup project with a little bit of a timer, a little bit of a goal. I like that. 10 points. 10 points, thumbs up. Thanks for having me play it. I really liked it. Okay, bye.